All right. I'm still on my week vacation. This is Friday of that week. So I've got Friday through Monday off. Stupid thing just shut off on me. Anyway, I wanted to melt this brass stuff. But because I've had this for so long, this is red brass. Kind of see it actually. These are all pieces. You see how it's kind of reddish? So I'm going to do all this together at one time. This is a piece that I poured previously, and you can see how it's kind of reddish. All of this stuff. So, and then a few bits and pieces in here. I'm going to melt this today. You can see that there's some steel in here, some springs and such that I can't get out. Anytime you melt brass and there's steel in there, the steel will always rise right to the surface. So, and you can scoop it up pretty easy. So that's the plan for the day. I'm going to get set up and we'll get cranking. Some of these tiny little clips here, they look like copper. I've been burned by that before, where I thought it was copper and ended up being red brass. So I don't want to take the chance of ruining a good batch of copper. So I just put it in with the brass. If it ends up being copper, then it's fine. You can see here, there's copper on the end of that. Shouldn't hurt this at all, but it would definitely hurt the copper. Thank you. heat this one up a little bit more.